When I was a young man, I hadn't a penny. When shall we marry, my Molly would say. But I was a wise man and said to my darling, love that is true love will not fade away. Oh, the youth of the heart and the dew in the morning. You wake and they've left you without any warning. I went to America looking for money. I worked all the day and I slept all alone. The sweet silver dollars I saved for my darling, to clothe her in satin and make her my own. Oh, the youth of the heart and the dew in the morning. You wake and they've left you without any warning. I came back to Ireland, my pockets a-jingle, and the wedding bells rang as I came down the street. Oh, where is the colleen I've come back to marry? I asked the first neighbour I happened to meet. Oh, the youth of the heart and the dew in the morning. You wake and they've left you without any warning. Your love has grown weary of keeping her kisses and learning a song that will never be sung. This morning your Molly has married another, a penniless man with a heart that is young. Oh, the youth of the heart and the dew in the morning. You wake and they've left you without any warning. So all you young lovers all ready to marry, remember my story and mind what I say. For I was a wise man and now I am sorry. The wisdom of winter is madness in May. Oh, the youth of the heart and the dew in the morning. You wake and they've left you without any warning.
Now, you really have been tremendously nice. We do thank you. Posterity will be proud of you. And perhaps you'd like to help us even more now by joining in the last chorus of this next song. Don't have to if you don't want to, you know, if it embarrasses you. Would be rather a pity if you don't sing tonight, I think, because tonight, by way of encouragement, attendants will be passing among you with rawhide whips. This is one of the first songs that Donald and I ever wrote together. It turned out to be a very lucky day for us.
Oh, most fortunate, my dear chap.
Certainly was, wasn't it? Today, of course, is also another rather splendid day. Today is the 50th anniversary of that marvellous day when Aloykin, the Russian chess master, played King's Pawn to Knight 7th. This caused quite a stir as they were playing bridge at the time. But, In honour of this, and because I can't think of any other way to get around it, Donald is going to sing the second chorus of this song in Russian. This is the...